Have you ever wondered what the world would be like if Bitcoin never existed? Get ready, because the answer might just blow your mind. Imagine, no mysterious white paper from Satoshi Nakamoto, no wild price swings making millionaires overnight, and certainly no endless Twitter debates on whether Bitcoin is a bubble or a revolution, just the same old banking system we've always had. Let's start with the obvious. Without Bitcoin, there's no cryptocurrency industry, no Ethereum, no DeFi, no meme coins, no guy in his basement making millions off a pixelated monkey NFT. At first glance, that might sound like a good thing. No crypto scams, no rug pulls, and no stories of someone losing their life savings because they FOMO'd into Moondog Elon X. But let's think about what we'd be missing. First, transactions. Right now, if you want to send money across the world using a bank, you're looking at a 3 to 5 business day wait, a fee that makes no sense, and possibly a declined transaction for security reasons. With Bitcoin? Minutes. No middlemen, no third-party approvals, just peer-to-peer money that works. Without Bitcoin, financial freedom takes a hit. Your money is completely controlled by banks and governments. They can block transactions, freeze accounts, and inflate currency whenever they feel like it. And what are you going to do about it? Hold cash? Good luck with that. And what about investing? Without Bitcoin, what's the alternative? Stocks? Good luck trading those at 2 a.m. on a Sunday. Gold? Hope you like carrying around heavy bars of metal. But let's not forget the best part of a world without Bitcoin. No angry financial experts calling it a scam every other week. No economists arguing about whether it's a hedge against inflation or just a fancy Ponzi scheme. Without Bitcoin, they'd have nothing to complain about. So what's the verdict? Without Bitcoin, we'd still be relying on slow banks, centralized control, and outdated financial systems. The people who made billions off crypto wouldn't exist. But neither would the people who got scammed trying to chase quick riches. The world without Bitcoin? More stable? Maybe. More boring? Absolutely. So, what do you think? Would the world be better or worse without Bitcoin? Let's hear your thoughts in the comments. Join us and reach your next crypto level.